Now I want to add a few more sheets. Before I do that, I'm going to make a little room by moving the scroll bar down. It just makes it a little smaller. It still works the same, it's just a little smaller. And I'm going to add a few sheets by clicking on this plus sign here on the tab. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And to remove one, we just right-click and delete sheet. Yes. We can also change the color of a tab by right-clicking and tab color. We'll make this one yellow. And to select multiple, I'm clicking on a 4, and if I hold down Control 6, it's selecting these two. I can change tab color to, maybe we'll make this this Sun 3 color. And you can't tell a little bit, but once I click off it, you can see that 4 and 6 are both this dark purple. And I can also do it by, instead of Control, if I hold down the Shift, it selects all of them in between. So I'm going to change the tab color to this same. So they're all the same. So we got our yellow and our 4 purple. Now what I want to do is I'm going to select these three and create a little chart up here that I want to be on all of these pages. So I'm going to start in B5 and start with the income, expenses, profit, and here I want to say January, and grabbing the lower right corner, I'm going to take over all the way to December. Highlighting these. Now I'm going to use the little drop down for borders. And do a little highlighting here. The background, we'll make this pale green, and we want to bold all those. And center them. Okay, now when I come down to the tabs, if I right click, I say deselect all sheets because they were selected as a group. Now when I look in sheet 3, sheet 4, sheet 5, sheet 6, one other thing I wanted to do, let me select these again. And I want to give it all a standard header type thing. So I'm highlighting them all. Merge and center, giving it a format of Arial Black and maybe 14. Now to work with one single sheet, I need to deselect. And I can make this one our summary sheet and make this tab. I'm going to rename to summary. Okay. And do the same for Chicago. Rename Chicago. And I'll do the same for these other two and put some data in there. But we can see that I created 4 sheets exactly the same, all at the same time, using that select, holding down Shift and selecting those tabs. All right, we're back, and I put some data out there for New York, Atlanta, and Chicago. I've left out the bottom line because we're going to have the same formula that we're going to put in for all those. So I'm going to highlight them all and just put in equals C6 minus C7 and Control Copy. Control paste, Control V, Control C, and V is what I'm using. And it all is zero there because above it's zero. We'll get to that in a minute. But in Chicago, Atlanta, and New York, those are all filled in.